More than 20 girls have dropped out of Songoliet mixed secondary school due to early pregnancies. According to Cyprus Kizito, the school principal, the girls were impregnated mostly by boda boda operators.
And I don't want to blame them. This one come as a result of girls not boarding in the school. So they go home in the evening. We are not able to monitor. The parents are at home. They don't know what happens in between as the girls leave school and before they reach home. So if this school can have a boarding section, then it can really help our girls.
She has called for more support for the school in funding boarding facilities because the teachers cannot handle the situation since the school is a mixed-day school.
Now, one of the major challenges that we have in this school is land. The school doesn't have enough land for expansion. So that is a very big challenge. If we can get donors or anybody willing to give us, donate land from around the school, it can really assist us to expand the school.
Na tuko na njia, tunafikiria vile tutafanya, tukiwa wanafunzi wa samani wa shule hili la msingi, na tutafanya forums ama mikutano ili tuweze kuona vile tutaweza saidia ili shule kupanuka.
She also asked the community to donate land to the school for expansion, as it is currently as only 2 acres, forcing the teachers to operate the school from as far as Ellery Town. The old students of the school donated sanitary towels to the girls of both Songoliet Primary and Secondary School, who mostly misses classes.
We've come together as the alumni of Songoliet Primary School with a campaign dubbed Beyond the Month. We want to instill confidence for competence in our girls, and therefore today we are here to distribute sanitary pads for the girls. We have realized that it's a big challenge. You'll realize that a girl misses a school, say 3 days in a month, when she gets to that period.
So don't be discouraged. And I was the best again in my Form 6 class. Can you clap for me?
They also gave a motivational talk to the students so as to improve the academic work. Area Chief Henry Tarus promised to take stern action on those impregnating the girls and also sensitize the community on need to donate more land to the school. Constantine Chebet Morogo reporting for KTS TV.